When you're moving from one position to another position in a salat, when are you supposed to say Allahu Akbar? You're supposed to say it throughout the movement. Yani, you're not supposed to say it from when you move. Yani, let's say you're standing and you want to go to ruku'. You don't say Allahu Akbar and then you move into ruku'. La, that's wrong. And you don't move into ruku' and when you're finally in ruku' you say Allahu Akbar. That's wrong. The correct is to say Allahu Akbar as you're moving from one position to another. So when you want to go into ruku', you will say Allahu Akbar and you stretch it out until you reach the next position. This is how you say it. Why? So that the prayer, not a single moment is that you remain silent from dhikrullah. The prayer is supposed to be continuous dhikr. You're not supposed to stop even a microsecond from dhikrullah subhanahu wa ta'ala.